And I think I've got a lot to learn from Martin, John. I do need to take a break.
All I do is get arrested now.
Well, luckily you are on a trip to another country together, so you've got lots of time. Anyone else?
I'm Jim Williams. I'm the vice chair of the Houston Group of the Sierra Club. I was on the board, state board, for 8 years, and I let somebody else do that since it was so much fun working up there. And Houston is against tar sands, and I have spoken against tar sands for the public citizen.
Anyone else?
Why don't we do a quick round of names just so we all know each other before we go into the meeting? I am Allie.
Kathy.
Martine.
Es aquí. Bueno.
Those who speak Spanish, you can do it in Spanish or in Spanish or in English. I will help with the translation, okay? So I'm going to start, okay? And it's going to be this way. My name is Mayrel, but you can call me Mai. I'm an English teacher. I'm a principal of a junior high school. I've been in the Proyecto Espiral for 14 years. I'm a single mother of a 10-year-old daughter whose name is Alejandra. And another one who is not my daughter, but she thinks she is, Silvia. I am in Proyecto Espiral because it's a way to do something to change the world.
My name is Judith. I'm from UK. Everyone else is from USA, but I'm UK. And I've been very interested in Cuba because I think the embargo is unfair. And so the main reason I came is for solidarity and also to take information back to people in England so that they can understand more about the Cuban situation.
Su nombre es Judith, ella es del United Kingdom, el Reino Unido, que todas las demás... Ay, sí, no te vi, mi amor. Love you. No te vi, te lo juro.
Mi nombre es Judith, es del Reino Unido, viene aquí para conocer de la realidad cubana. Ella piensa que el bloqueo es injusto y que va a hablar de Cuba cuando ella llegue al Reino Unido.
No te vi,
Judith. ¿Eh?
No te vi, Judith.
It's the hotel that is mainly for the organization of the Young Feminist League organization. I can say that I enjoy music very much. I also like to dance. I also like to share with my family.
Soy amante a la comida italiana.
I love Italian food.
Puedo decir que estoy en el proyecto Espiral porque quiero conocer nuevas amistades.
I am part of this project, Espiral, because I would like to make new friends.
Tengo dos hijas que están en el proyecto, que son Ania y Adriana.
I have two daughters who are already part of the project, Ariana, Ania, and Ariana. Yeah.
My name is Lia, and I am 15 years old. I study at Asia High School.
I like to speak French. I dislike the dogs and the cats. I am in the student project because I love the nature for the protection of the environment.
As a former teacher of reading,
yo era una antigua maestra de lectura.
I'm particularly interested in your educational system.
Estoy interesada particularmente en su sistema educacional.
And to my roll tide friend over here, I'm a native of Alabama.
Roll Tide de Alabama. Hello, you know who I am? Beatriz, the tour guide. Hola a todos, soy Beatriz. He estado dos veces en actividades de espiral. Me gusta mucho este proyecto. I've been participated in this type of projects twice, and I really like it.
I am Anya. I'm 24 years old. I'm an industrial engineer. I graduated at Kuhai University 2 years ago. Now I work. Now I am an international buyer. My enterprise buys raw materials in different countries. For example, wood, paper, resin, paint. For all national industries, I like writing, reading, and dancing.
Me llamo Ali. I am with the group Code Pink, which organized the trip here to Cuba.
Estoy con el grupo Code Pink, que organiza viajes a Cuba.
We're a peace organization led by women, but for everybody.
Somos una organización que no solamente la dirigen mujeres, sino muchas personas.
And I am in Cuba to learn about living in a country where the economy is not based on militarism.
Y me gusta Cuba porque vengo a Cuba porque este es un país cuya economía no se basa en el militarismo.
And to stand in solidarity with my new Cuban friends.
Y apoyar la solidaridad hacia mis nuevos amigos cubanos.
And I, for fun, am a professional hula hooper.
Y soy una profesional bailadora de hula hula.
Hi, my name is Adriana. I'm 22 years old. I study industrial engineering. Also, I study Chinese. I love to dance, to eat. I have been in Espiral for 3 years. I belong in Espiral because I love to help people. All about the environment. In Espiral, I have part of my family, my sister, my mother, my boyfriend. I love Espiral.
But I'm an environmentalist.
Pero soy un ambientalista.
And I want to know why Cuba is the only sustainable country in the world.
Y quiero saber por qué Cuba es el único país sustentable en el mundo.
Hi, my name is Amanda. I am 14 years old. I study at Jacinto de Espinosa. I like the dog and the cars. I like the football. I like the Barcelona and Brazil. I am the first spirit because I help to the people.
Hi, my name is Susan. I study at Jacinto de Espinosa. I like to football too. My favorite club is Real Madrid, and my favorite selection is Spain. I like the rock metal music. My favorite singer is Bruno Mars.
Hi.
Mi nombre es Maciel.
Hello, my name is Maciel.
Me gusta la música.
I enjoy music.
Y el modelaje.
I'm
Molly. Hi, my name is Yurika. I like the project
Espiral. ¿Lo puedes decir en español? ¿Lo puedo decir?
No sé qué decir. Disculpa por llegar tarde.
I'm so sorry because I was late.
Entrando a la puerta se me rompió el chancleta.
My cerebral broke. Something is sad.
Pero discúlpeme por llegar.
I apologize for being late.
Okay. Hi, my name is Janko. I'm a director assistant of a theater company here back a couple of years ago. And I'm part also of Espiro, and I enjoy to be here.
Hola, mi nombre es Sisi.
Hello, my name is Sisi.
Soy estudiante de la Universidad de las Artes.
I'm a student from the University of Arts.
Estoy estudiando dirección de cine.
I'm studying film direction.
Estoy en el proyecto Espiral porque me parece una increíble oportunidad para ayudar a la gente.
I'm part of this project Espiral because I think this is an incredible opportunity to help people
y proteger el medio ambiente.
And also to protect the environment.
Algo especial sobre mí.
Something special about myself.
Es que me gusta mucho el mar.
I enjoy the sea very much.
Los perros.
The dogs.
Y los niños.
And children.
We're using the methodology of Paulo Freire, which is a Brazilian professor that used the methodology of popular education. And that's why we're sitting in this circle, or at least trying to sit in a circle. Okay? So I invite everyone from Espiral to talk about the project, to say what is it about.
Espiral nos da la oportunidad a nosotros estudiantes de secundaria.
So this project gives us the opportunity, junior high, secondary school students, gives us the opportunity to
participar en las distintas actividades que realiza.
Participate in the different activities of a project.
Y tenemos la categoría de activistas.
Then we know we are activists of the project.
Amanda, Rosita, Lila, Camila.
Realizamos diversas actividades.
We carry out different activities.
Como lo es la visita al hogar de ancianos.
Such as a visit to a senior center.
Que es una actividad muy bonita, ya que hacemos sentir a los ancianos bien en ese momento.
So it's a very nice activity because we try the senior to feel okay at
y
this moment.
También sembramos árboles que
we
le dan
also
una,
plant trees
que le dan una vista muy bonita a la comunidad.
And with this we try to embellish the city.
Tenemos un documento que es el que rige nuestro funcionamiento.
We have a document which is the one that regulates the functioning of this project.
Este documento lo nombramos Estatutos de Espiral.
The name of our document is Estatutos de Espiral, Espirals, Basement or Status.
Para confeccionar este documento tuvimos en cuenta la participación y opinión de cada uno de los integrantes.
In order to write down this document, we took into consideration the participation of all members.
En este documento se recogen nuestros derechos, los
so
deberes.
So we have written down on this document our duties, our rights.
Se recoge también cada cuánto tiempo son las elecciones.
So we also it is also written down it's time for elections of the project.
La composición de la administración.
Also the composition of the management of the project.
¿Cuántos coordinadores debemos tener?
How many coordinators we need to have?
Además nuestros principios.
Apart from the principles of a project.
Algunos de nuestros principios son que somos un proyecto solidario.
This is a solidarity project.
Creativo.
Creative.
Revolucionario.
Revolutionary.
Democrático.
Democratic.
Y bueno, entre otros.
Among others.
Ante todo, en Espiral, lo principal es conocer el concepto de proteger el medio ambiente.
The most important thing of Espiral is to learn about the protection of the environment.
Y Espiral nos ha enseñado lo que es cuidar los árboles.
So, due to Espiral, we've learned how to take care of trees.
Las playas.
the beaches of the coast.
Enseñarle a la comunidad lo que para qué nos sirven los árboles.
So we can also teach the community what trees are for, how to take care of them.
Y que Espiral es un proyecto ecológico que existe y que da muestras de.
Espiral is an ecological project that exists.
Y da muestras de que sí funciona.
So and it really works.
Henry. Everybody here in the Espiral is invited to the party tomorrow, and we'll have no time to interact. But I would like to invite you to ask questions, and perhaps not only about the project, but also about life. Because this Espiral is a thing about life. And it's true that we do environmental education, we do sustainable development, we work with some community, we work with children, with older people. But one of the most important things is we have created our own community, ourselves. Okay? And that community has a philosophy, principles that we share, objectives that we share, but maintaining the diversity. We're very diverse project, as probably some people already said. And that is one of the beauty, because somehow people are sitting here representing different worlds of Havana. Not Cuba, perhaps, because it would be too arrogant to say Cuba, but Havana, perhaps. And so I will invite you to ask questions, because I know you're eager to ask, and so we can develop a dialogue between the Cubans and you guys. That's all I want to say.
And I can tell you that Espiral is a space where every member can develop any skills, any abilities. We don't do it in our daily life. For example, I'm a teacher, but I love singing and I love dancing. And when I go to the senior citizen home, I go there and I sing and I dance with elder people, so I enjoy what I do. We've been in radio, so we've been actors, we've been reporters, we've been writers, singers, dancers, teachers. We've been everything we don't do in our daily life. So that's something Espiral give you the opportunity to do.
Pero si vinieras a La Habana en el año 2000.
If you've been in Havana in 2000.
Y tú pasearas por el litoral de la bahía.
You then take a walk along the bay.
Sería unpleasant.
Yeah, it would be very unpleasant. Unpleasant.
Y lo mismo podría pasar con el río Kivu en Playa.
We have a river. The name of a river is Kivu, which is in Playa.
Y lo mismo con el río Almendares, que es más querido para los habaneros.
It happens the same thing to the Almendares River, which is very, very loved by the people from Havana.
No quiere decir que ahora esté limpio.
It doesn't, el Almendares.
Ninguno de ellos.
It doesn't mean that any of these rivers are clean.
Pero no está tan contaminado.
They are not so polluted as 15 years ago. They were 15 years ago.
Lo que nosotros hacemos
de
manera muy independiente.
In a very independent way.
Es simplemente quejarnos.
Is to try to complain.
A el gobierno local.
To the local authorities or government.
Y en la experiencia nuestra con el proyecto.
And according to my experience as a project.
Siempre hemos sido escuchados.
We've always been heard and we've always given a response.
Pero todavía estamos trabajando.
But we are still working on this.
There's rivers in the United States.
I live in Estados Unidos.
That caught on fire.
Sorry?
Catch on fire.
Que se
Not anymore, in the 70s.
No, ahora, en los años 70. En los años 70.
Wow.
Yeah. Water on fire.
Is environmental activism popular amongst Cuban youth outside of this organization?
El trabajo ambientalista es bueno, es grande, aparte de la juventud que está fuera de este proyecto.
And also,
hay educación.
Since you all come from so many different walks of life, How did you find this organization?
Y ya que ustedes vienen de distintas partes de la ciudad, ¿cómo ustedes se enteraron de esta organización o de este proyecto?
La manera de yo entrar al proyecto.
The way I got into this project.
Fue por una integrante del proyecto que no está aquí ahora.
What? Because of a member of the project who is not here right now.
Que estudia conmigo chino.
She studied Chinese with me.
Y me explicó que era un proyecto comunitario.
She explained to me that this was a community project.
Que íbamos a hogar de ancianos, que íbamos a escuelas.
We go to senior centers, we go to schools.
Que íbamos a las playas, que íbamos a la comunidad.
We go to beaches, we have the community.
Me pareció interesante lo que se hacía porque nunca había oído a ningún proyecto igual a esto.
I thought that this was very interesting because I never heard about any project like this one before.
Y por eso quise ingresar al proyecto.
And so I wanted to enter this project.
Y la primera pregunta que era.
And the first question you asked.
Yo pienso que hay en Cuba hay muy poca cultura medioambiental.
I think that in Cuba there is a little environmental culture or education.
Que muchas veces nosotros.
Most of the time.
No. Cuando hemos ido a lugares como la playa.
When we've been to places such as the beach.
Y hemos recogido basura.
And we've picked up garbage.
Hemos visto muchas personas que se han tenido sorprendidas.
Many people who have been surprised
con lo que estamos haciendo.
By what we're doing.
Y le hemos hecho entrevistas.
So we've interviewed all these people.
De qué piensan acerca del cuidado medioambiental.
About their opinions of the environmental care, of taking care of the environment.
Y muchos de ellos se han mostrado como despreocupados por el medio ambiente.
Many of them haven't shown any concern about taking care of the environment.
Por eso pienso que todavía hace falta más educación.
That's why I think that we still need more education.
En cuanto al cuidado medioambiental.
On taking care of the environment.
Porque muy pocas personas en Cuba.
Because just a few people in Cuba
tienen conciencia
of environment.
In our case, what happens is that the Cuban people actually, since we live in a country that doesn't have a critical situation, environmental critical situation, people tend to be comfortable about it. People try not to care about it because they believe that it's just the responsibility for the government. So the government, since we have a correct, according to our point of view as environmentalist activists, according to our point of view, since the government has a correct policy towards environment, people believe that everything is solved, that they don't have to move a finger to protect the environment. And that is the government responsibility. I don't have to do anything about it. And at the same time, you're putting too much responsibility on the government what is happening in the grassroots level. So that's why Proyecto Espiral is trying to educate people that you have your own hands, you have your own neighborhood, you have your own community, you have to improve it. You have to think locally so they can have a global impact. So that's why we've been there. We've been trying to make the people to raise that awareness, the things that they can do in their own homes, in their own neighborhood, in their own, you know, the whole municipality, just little by little. But it's not about what the government can do, because the government actually has, you know, provided the law, I included the environmental education inside the national curricula in education system, have tried to encourage the creation, spontaneous creation of community projects just as ours. And we have been into a lot of, you know, summits and places that we conferences with some other projects like ours that deal with the same topic. It wasn't like that like 15 years ago. You didn't see many people caring about environment, doing activism about environment 15 years ago. But if nowadays you can see so many organizations like that doing with that, it's because people now are getting that awareness that is needed to be something to be done in you know, in the very little range that you can have in your own house or in your own neighborhood. I mean, just by the same thing that happened with the summertime. We have rain every afternoon. And with the rains and the hot, you have mosquitoes everywhere. And the mosquitoes is, you know, is mosquito always is an agent that transmits diseases like dengue, like yellow fever, and so on. This is not just about environmental issues. It's not about the global warming or something. It's just about disease. It's just about your quality of life. And that kind of things also has to do with environment issues. It means that you want to, you know, cut the grass so you don't have the mosquitoes in there. It means that you have to recycle the cans so you can have mosquitoes in there. It also has to do with when you cut the grass, don't to affect the whole beauty of the neighborhood. When you're going to cut a tree, you cannot do it the way that you're destroying the tree, but respecting also nature, respecting also the balance that you may have in your own community. So it's not about the whether we are heard or not, because actually we've been heard by local governments in the places that we have worked with, in the small communities that we have worked with so far. Every time we go there, we try not to intervene, because as I said before, we apply the methodology of popular education. We try not to intervene, but to facilitate the people to get their own awareness of which are their own problems. We don't go there to tell you have a problem with this, you have a problem with that. No, we go there and listen. What is your problem? Why are you feeling like this? We make them to brainstorm what is going on and help them to facilitate what would be the solution. And in that case, we can be mediators between communities and the local governments. And so far, always being heard. Even, I remember it was 2002. In Cruz de Piedra, that is a community in the outskirts of Havana, that actually we had there a cultural environmental project in a community that was very, very far from here. And these people made a street theater over there, and they made a play of their own social problems, dealing with all the situation they had over there in that community. And that play was so famous and so well done, that was presented in the closure of the International Congress of Cultural Community, Community Culture, that Rigoberta Menchú and the Ministry of Culture attended to that play. And that play was so remarkable that a month after that was presented in the National Theater for our president.
What was the name of the play again?
It was a mixture, because I have two professional actors doing something based on Santa Camila de la Habana Vieja, but with the problems of their own community, the Cruz de Piedra, that is the name of the community. But actually, I don't think it has a specific name or something, the play. It was just the play.
Comment that a lot of environmental groups in the United States have learned the lesson that you are saying about not going into a community and saying this is wrong, that is wrong, that is wrong. Greenpeace is constantly learning that lesson.
Greenpeace constantemente está aprendiendo estas lecciones.
So, as a nonprofit, are you fully state funded, or do you raise money?
Ustedes son una organización sin lucro. Ustedes reciben dinero del estado, o ustedes hacen algo para recaudar dinero?
No, we are not doing that. We are not doing that. We don't receive any funds from the government.
Nosotros no recibimos ningún financiamiento del gobierno.
We are independent.
Somos
That's one of our principles of That's one of the principles we follow.
Eso es uno de nuestros principios.
What we do is in a way use our abilities, our skills.
Lo que hacemos es hacer uso de nuestras habilidades, de habilidades.
to raise money.
Para recaudar dinero.
For example, there are some of our members.
Por ejemplo, hay algunos de nuestros miembros.
That do braids.
Que hacen las trenzas.
And for example, Rosita. She is the one who braids.
Por ejemplo, Rosita. Ella sabe cómo hacer las trenzas.
She gets paid for that.
Ella le pagan por esto.
And she gives a percent to the project.
Y ella contribuye con un por ciento de esto al proyecto.
And the other goes to her to herself.
Y el otro por ciento es para ella.
Some of us know how to teach Spanish.
Muchos de nosotros sabemos enseñar español.
Or English.
O inglés.
And what we do is teaching, and what we receive, we share with the product too.
Y enseñamos y compartimos lo que se recauda.
We do dancing workshops.
Hacemos también talleres de baile.
We do fundraising parties.
También recaudamos en fiestas.
Fiestas de recaudación. Fundraising parties and all that. We share the la ganancia, the profits with the project.
Y entonces compartimos las ganancias con el proyecto.
Anyhow, we are looking forward to become a cooperative.
Estamos viendo, queremos convertirnos en una cooperativa.
In order to generate our own incomes.
Para generar nuestros propios ingresos.
Like 2 years ago, 3 years ago, the government gave the opportunity.
Hace 2 o 3 años el gobierno dio la oportunidad
for people to get together and make a non-agricultural cooperative.
Para que las personas se reuniesen y formaran cooperativas no agrícolas.
And that's what we're doing now. We're organizing ourselves.
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo ahora. Nos estamos organizando.
In order to go to become a cooperative.
Para convertirnos en una cooperativa.
But without losing our principles as projects.
Pero sin perder nuestros principios de proyecto.
The idea is to become to have a place.
La idea es tener un lugar, una sede.
Where we, for example, in a restaurant, we give environment. Ecological food.
Donde podamos, por ejemplo, servir o vender comida ecológica.
And when we promote recycling or that kind of things, we do as project.
Y que podamos promover el reciclaje como una de las tantas cosas que hacemos.
But that's just an idea now. That's something we're doing.
Pero eso es una idea, es algo que estamos haciendo.
But most of our incomes come from the
pero la mayoría de nuestros ingresos vienen de donaciones.
From friends, from people we know, we
de
meet.
Francia, de personas que conocemos, friends. Amigos.
Y
and from ourselves.
Y de nosotros mismos.
No, yo quería antes de terminar.
Before we finish, I would
Ali,
like
sí.
to...
Ali, ¿puede ser?
Ali.
No, hicieron la demostración.
Ay, sí. Mientras Ali se prepara, yo quiero decir
that the Cuba is very special to me, partly because of the birds you have here.
Que Cuba es muy especial para mí por
birds, aves.
Por las aves, sorry.
And I'm trying to bring back some friends of mine on a trip to look at your beautiful country.
Y estoy pensando en traer amigos para que vean, conozcan a su bello país.
And thank you for saving the environment for the birds.
Y gracias por proteger el medio ambiente para las aves.
You're very welcome.
Okay, I have to just, okay, here we go.
Thank you.
The only ritual we have in Asia.
Vamos a terminar el ejercicio que se van a inspirar.
Cross your hands.
Left of right.
Dejera, deja, por favor.
¿Por qué no están apretados ustedes nada allá?
Vete para acá. So this is a time to say goodbye.
Este until es el momento tomorrow. Para decir adiós hasta mañana.
And to say something you want to add to this meeting.
Y decir algo que ustedes quisieran agregar a esta reunión.
As we have our hands crossed.
Como tenemos nuestras manos cruzadas.
The way to ask for the floor.
La manera de pedir la palabra
is raising your foot.
Es alzando sus pies, uno de sus piernas. Una de sus piernas.
Just that's where we are. And Henry, who hasn't gone in a long time,
y Henry, que no lo ha hecho hace mucho tiempo,
he's going to explain why we cross our hands like this.
Va a explicar por qué nosotros cruzamos las manos de esta forma.
Like this because it is believed that the left hand is closer to the heart.
Es porque se cree que la mano izquierda es la más cercana al corazón.
And we in Espiral believe that we are on the left side of everything.
Y nosotros en Espiral creemos que estamos en el lado izquierdo de todo.
So we cannot let this.
Entonces no podemos mover izquierditos.
Okay, Rachel.
Muchas gracias por haber venido hoy.
Thank you very much for being here today.
Por visitar nuestro país y compartir sobre temas interesantes.
Visiting our country and sharing with interesting things and topics.
Y espero que continúen viniendo a visitarnos.
I hope you continue coming and visiting us.
Gracias.
Thanks.
Okay.
Thank you for sharing with us.
Muchas
we have
gracias
learned a lot.
Por yes compartir con nosotros. Hemos aprendido mucho.
Thank you again for sharing with us.
Muchas gracias de nuevo por compartir con nosotros.
And your patience when you answer questions you've probably been asked a lot before.
Gracias por su paciencia por responder estas preguntas que seguro se las han hecho anteriormente.
I'm really excited to go home and tell all my friends about Espiral.
Estoy muy emocionada de ir a regresar a mi país y contarle a mis amigos sobre Espiral.
And see if I can convince them to start an Espiral in Washington D.C.
Y convencerlos de que empiecen un proyecto Espiral en Washington D.C.
And thanks for watching me
hula. Y que me vean bailando hula hula.
And I'll teach everyone on Saturday.
Y entonces yo enseño los sábados.
¿Eh? La casa Madrid. No, actually I want to thank all of you for coming to Cuba.
Gracias, yo quiero agradecer a todos por venir a Cuba.
I want to thank Cold Pink for bringing you.
Quiero agradecer a Cold Pink por haberlos traído.
I want to thank all the people from Espiral for making it in such a difficult day for transportation.
Quiero también agradecerle a todos los miembros de Espiral por haber venido hoy en un día tan difícil para la transportación.
And to the people from Code Pink, we do have a Facebook page.
Y para los miembros de Code Pink, tenemos una página de Facebook.
We soon in time we're gonna have our own website.
Y pronto en el verano vamos a tener una página web.
But if you can look for us in
sí
Facebook and you can hit like.
No, pueden buscar en Facebook y nos pueden contactar.
But in case that you want to go back, please let us know to our page.
Entonces, que si quieren regresar, entonces háganos saber a través de nuestra página.
I hope you come again.
Espero que vuelvan pronto.
And you help us to paint.
Y que nos ayuden a pintar.
The world.
El mundo.
In pink and green.
Yeah. En rosado y en verde.
I want to say thank you to both Code Pink and Espiral for having two Canadian students join your meeting who weren't invited.
Quiero agradecerle a Code Pink por invitar a dos canadienses que no están invitados.
But certainly feel welcome.
Pero que se sintieron muy bienvenidos.
Thank you for coming.
just want to say, listen to everything today.
Yo quiero decir que después de haber oído todo esto, voy a hacer algo de alguna manera.
But I want to say,
también quería decir
to what has been said here today,
que todo lo que se ha dicho hoy aquí,
the hegemony is not with the United States. It's with you. And if you play your cards right,
si ustedes juegan,
a big difference.
Ustedes mueven bien las fichas.
The more people who come to this country, will realize what's going on.
Ajá. Si ustedes mueven bien, si hacen bien las cosas, van a tener muchos estadounidenses viniendo a Cuba.
Yeah? So just be patient.
Sean pacientes.
It's been a long time. We've been around for 50 years hoping for it.
Hemos estado esperando por 50 años también.
It's about to happen.
Está a punto de suceder.
But I do work in an organization, a small group that is doing really cool things.
Pero yo trabajo en una pequeña organización que está haciendo cosas geniales en Pennsylvania.
In a wonderful community.
En una maravillosa comunidad.
That, we're trying to help people with clean energy and efficiency in their lives.
Que estamos trabajando con energía limpia y eficiencia para sus vidas.
And they seem to like us.
Y parece que les caemos bien.
And thank you.
Y muchas gracias.
So we do this now? Oh, oh. Sorry. Okay.
I was very happy and surprised.
Estoy muy feliz y estoy muy sorprendido.
When I saw a sign here.
Cuando vi un letrero aquí.
Because in Occupy.
Porque en el movimiento de Occupy Wall Street.
We have a saying.
Tenemos un dicho.
We are unstoppable.
Nosotros somos imparables.
A better world is possible.
Un mejor mundo es posible.
Sí.
Sí.
Believe so.
Creemos en eso.
So, anyone has anything to say? We do now this.
Thank you.